I saw this person who learned the ways of the culture, the ways of walking the land, and learning from the elders about being Gullah Geechee, although we didn't know what it meant. But we learned how to all of a sudden identify ourselves. No one knew at that time that we were all going to a non-consonant until now, until recent years. So much of what I took for granted, I now say, call yourself who you are. You're Gullah Geechee. And so Cornelia Bailey is a living example, that became a living example of how to move through culture shame. And I recognize myself the commonality of the cultural behavior and accept the knowledge of living from the land. And I no longer suppress my language, and I code switch freely with an ease that was not possible years ago. So I became comfortable in those visits to Sapelo Island and riding the roads and the Sapelo bus upon. They're very specific. I mean, anything that is over there that's larger than the refrigerator has to come over on large. Anyway, and that's a whole other story. So those are special rides, bouncing up and down the roads and going back into places outsiders know a little about. And there is always joy and light in Cornelia Bailey's face. This is home, and this is the way of the life of the people. And I no longer suppress what I learned from the elders, and the same way that Cornelia Bailey learned from her elders. And I learned that being Gullah Geechee is living a culture, and that Cornelia